Hello. My name is Dr. Andrew Michaels, and I'm here to help you. What seems to be the nature of your medical emergency? Okay. We're going to have to do a preliminary cranial nerve exam to check you out. If you don't mind, I'd like to check some of your reflexes. I know conditions aren't that safe and sterile in this environment. Yes, I did see a patient earlier. You know about them? Well, they're fine. They just needed something removed. A very minor procedure. It was taxing on both them and myself. Can you look straight at me? Okay. Just checking your eyes. You know, the eyes, they are the conduit, the window to the soul, as they would say. Would you agree? Can you feel this on your face? Okay. I'm going to take this. Just getting some notes out. So who told you to come here? Oh yes, she is a very nice lady. She asked me to do a cranial nerve exam on you. She's been wanting to see if that would have any results, possibly help you. I'm going to hold up a small canister, and I'd like you to smell this canister. Can you tell me what it is? Okay. Spearmint, peppermint, yes. And I have another canister. Would you mind smelling this one? Okay, yes. That's right. It's an ammonia smell. Very good. And I have one more canister. All right. Yes, that is cinnamon. Just writing a few things down. Huh. Are you sure you haven't had any vision problems? Okay. Yes, I can see that. From looking at your chart, it seems we are due for a cranial nerve exam. It's been a while since we've done the routine, and the routine is very important. Real quickly, can you watch this pencil with your eyes? And will you follow it? Let me know when it goes out of your range of your eyes. All right. Mm-hmm. And down. There we go. Very good. going to take this pencil, the eraser, and I'm going to touch points on your face. Of course, the left side first. Let me know if you don't feel it. It's cold, yes. And of course, on the right, I'm going to touch points on your face. On the right side. Let me know if you have any numbness or don't feel it. I know we just started this, but close your eyes real quickly. All right, just for a moment. Let me close your eyes. Okay, and I'm going to push on your eyes. Okay. There's definitely something going on there. I don't want to use a light just yet. This is a electrical probe. It won't harm you, but it will check for nerve endings. Are you feeling any reaction to this? Okay. No, not all cranial nerve exams are the same, unfortunately. There's usually different reactions to the different sections. This is not a needle. It's a poking device. You see how hard I'm pushing into my skin? And it doesn't puncture the skin. So it won't harm you. No matter how hard I push, it won't harm you. Let me know if you feel this. Feel it anywhere, please let me know immediately if you don't feel it anywhere. Okay, you do? All right. And as I said, now on the right. It won't harm you in the least. Okay? Okay. Very good. Thank you very much for that. Now, I want to... Well, I don't think we should mince words. Let me get into my medical kit a little bit. Going to measure some distances on your face. I'm looking for muscle fatigue, muscle damage, nerve damage. I know this might seem a little odd, but I'm going to use this caliper as I measure to get a better, closer number on some of these measurements. There we go. Let me just record those real quickly. I don't want to worry you, but I'm just waiting. Okay, let's get one more reading. Here. Alright. Right about there. And another one. Get another reading. Okay. Yes. No, I think everything is fine. I'd just like to get one more quick reading here. One measurement. Right there. And on the other side. Do you feel any numbness at all? Okay. I'm going to check your reflexes now. Okay. And here. And here. And down here. On the other side. Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay. Can you look right at my eyes? Can you hold still while I... to get a small sample from your eyelid. Right there. If you just hold still a minute, I have... do this with the naked eye, so we're going to try to do a little field work here. And I gotta get my mirror. I have to hold it up so I can get the mirror just right. Oh boy, where's the light at? There it is. Okay. See if I can get a better light this way. There it is. Is there anything you'd like to talk to me about before we go further? No? I'm a trained astrobiologist, but I am not a medical doctor. Sounds okay. heartbeat's fairly normal. Are you sure? There isn't something you'd like to discuss with me? Alright. Okay. No, that's alright. For the next part of this test, I would like to do a fundoscopy test on your eyes. Please follow this light. Please follow this light. I'm gonna look in your eye. Okay, hold still. You have to hold still. You have to keep your eyes open for this to work. Now, before we go any further, okay, alright. I took my gloves off. Because I wasn't planning on touching you anymore. But if you don't feel comfortable, I can put on some gloves for the examination. But if you're nervous, remember you came to me with a medical issue. Hold still. For this to work, you've got to hold still and keep your eyes open. Okay. Don't worry. I'm not going to touch you. Let's check the other side. Very good. Thank you. Now just sit still. Can you look at me? Right here. Keep your eye on me. Follow this light with your eyes. Stay right here. Focus on this pencil. On my nose. Don't move. You have to keep your eyes open. You know I already know. Is there anything you'd like to talk to me about? Just hold still. Hold still. I'm not going to harm you. Okay. Hold still. Bring this down in here. Right about there. Okay. Tiny, but I got it. You don't want to discuss it? You know, honesty is the best policy in these matters. The discharge in your eye is not bacterial. Before you get too excited, if I hit you with this light, it's not going to be a good day for either one of us. So you need to calm down. I'll put it in my pocket. I know the nurse took readings of your height. I'd like to measure around your head real quick. And your neck. And I'd like to measure around your shoulders real quickly. Now just hold still. Nobody's gonna hurt you. Nobody's gonna hurt you. I'm not going to restrain you, I promise. Now hold still. Okay. Your heartbeat is really racing. It's like a little mouse on a wheel right now. Do you remember even coming here today? Do you remember even making the appointment on the phone? Do you remember who you talked to when you made the appointment? Do you feel that when I do that? How about now? You feel that? Still, let me take a. How come your reflexes aren't working? Take that measurement again. If your head, hold still. Okay. All right. Okay. Calm down. I'm gonna measure your head. May I? Okay. Thank you very much. Okay. All right. And I'm gonna measure your neck. Measure you across the shoulders. Okay. We can dispense of that, can't we? Who am I talking to? Do you have a name? I don't like talking to people I don't know. So, maybe we could do this the easy way? Or the hard way? Which way would you like to do it? Okay, well, this little device right here is gonna make you talk a little bit. It's gonna show me some things. And this one's really gonna piss you off. What's your name? Just tell me, it'll be all right. Yazuth. Pleased to meet you, Yazuth. And why are you here? Why did you come to my office today, Yazuth? And why did you take possession of this young person? Do you want to tell me, Yazuth, or do I have to find out on my own? The God particle. Well, of course it's not out for you to see. It's not here. You can just put your hands on it. Oh, I know you hate this. I know you hate being scanned. But you really don't have a choice, do you? Okay, Yazuth, I don't want to fight with you anymore over this issue, but I will discuss it with you. You do know I have a covenant with the Dark Prince. We have a covenant because of the extraterrestrial invasion. The sons of man and the sons of God are not supposed to be fighting right now. You don't mind if I take a precaution here and just restrain you a little bit? It's for your own good. Don't worry, I'm not gonna harm you. I just wanna restrain your wrists. Give me that. You're here. In case you decide to get a little frisky, nobody gets harmed, you included. I have a covenant. We have a covenant with the Dark Prince. Not to be broken. So, who sent you here looking for the God particle? Well, that creature has no authority here. And certainly no authority over you, Yazuth. And no authority over me. So I'm going to ask you again. Why did you come here? To get the God particle? Because it's not even here. I know about the war. And I know about the coming war. The apocalypse. The apocalypse is coming. Well, that's what they say, isn't it? The apocalypse is coming. You fool. You fool. The apocalypse is already here. Yes, this is Dr. Andrew Michaels. Over. Yes, I'm going to need some assistance. Call Father Murphy. He should be downtown Chicago. Yes, he's on my Rolodex. Tell him I need his help. We're going to need to do an exorcism. Over.